not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them.
My vacation was awesome. Of course, it wasn't long enough. I ate some really good food, including some ice cream, but I kept on up with my workout routine. My husband even joined me on that. Steve was making sure that he was messaging me every day and motivating me and, you know, making sure that I didn't fall off the wagon and, you know, mess up everything that I had worked so hard for. I split my vacation. I was at the beach with my family, and then I left for a girls trip in Nashville. When I was at the beach, I did get up in the mornings or in the evenings and do cardio. My husband joined me on that, but I'm not going to tell a story. When I was in Nashville, I did not exercise, but I was watching what I was consuming and the foods that I was putting in my body. Got back Monday from my trip. Steve made me weigh first thing when I walked into boot camp, and I was really scared. I think he was too a little bit. But I got on the scale, and to my surprise, I had lost more weight from when I left on vacation. That was really exciting. Really, really motivated me to push harder that next week and just to keep going. Last week was really hard. Steve made sure that I made up for those days that I missed exercising. I worked really hard. He motivated me and pushed me. And I have some really good news, but you have to wait till the end of this video. This is my fight song. Take